criteria that we can put into, you know, equal economic, you know, situation. So it's to do that we need to stabilize our currency, reforming financial and economic and, you know, the institutions, increasing productivity, promoting trade, investment, strengthening private sector, promoting job creations, you know, extending social safety nets, developing human skills. These are long-driven journey. We cannot do within 1 or 2 years' time. So the international community wants us to be quick and show the product. It cannot be done. So that's why the international community, we need to, you know, pressure the international community, you know, these cannot be done within 1 or 2. We need a large period of time where you, you know, give us, you know, the values of Western values are different to us. We have maintained, you know, different set of values in our society, so we are going line with that. And we, like, these messages has to be, you know, go to the international community. So right now, we are, you know, trapped with this reconciliation process. Still, you know, we are trying to find which, you know, ways we can tackle this, because the here right now, you know, this diaspora, you know, group is giving a very good job. They are pressurizing the international community, and you know, they tell that you have signed for this, you know, charter. Therefore, you need to maintain it. So this is the reminder, and they have made, you know, done a very good network internationally. This is a, we recognize this international, you know, diaspora group as a non-government agency now. You know, they come in a that form. So we cannot, this is a new development has happened in the international relations. So far we never recognize this pressure. This is a new development that we are experiencing, this diaspora, you know, activity in the international system. So this is really, you know, important to our, you know, situation. Therefore, they come as a reminder of the international norms and justice. So I stop now. It's open for discussion.